The hookah smoke was especially thick the day she walked in. His Imperial Majesty, Napoleon I, by the grace of God and the constitutions of the Empire, Emperor of the French, Co-Prince of Andorra. What a fucking man-child.
Well, well, well. It isn't spirit on horseback.
I don't have times for your petty games. Something's rotten at St. John's College, and I hear you're a man who can find things.
Sounds like you got the wrong gear, buddy. Anyway, who says I want to find what you're looking for?
Morality has gone missing. That name ring a bell?
Morality. I remember back when she was Virtue. A sweet dame. More than I deserved. More than anyone deserved. It had been semesters since I had last seen her. Sitting here, lost in drink and smoke. I'd almost forgotten about her.
What's in it for you?
Isn't it obvious? If I'm going to civilize these Europeans, I'm going to need every bit of morality that I can get.
Why me?
You're famous. Your work has reached many ears. Calliope, Talia, the lower common.
Please, get out of that place so I never have to think about it again.
Can you do it?
How could I resist the incarnation of spirit itself? I figured I should reach out to those who knew morality best. Pascal was certainly obsessed with her. The word is that he fell ill around the time of her disappearance. I knew he'd have something to say.
Pardon, Monsieur Pascal?
Oui. Fresh up to London? What's in mind that agree? What can be the ratio between my finite being and the infinite?
I've heard you were close to morality.
Oh, morality. So close.
Would you, care to unpack that?
This is what I see, and what comes me. I look on all sides, and I see only darkness everywhere. Everything in nature is cause for doubt and concern. Were I just in nowhere in the works of God, I would be content in my ignorance. In this world. But it is not so. Right, you see, everywhere the works of God, I would be peacefully in my faith. But there is no certainty. One would think nature would provide something known. Something clear. But as it is, we are left only to wager.
Where is she?
Oh, alive!
I want the truth!
Mort! Viva!
I don't know if it was that god-awful rambling, the horror of not knowing if morality was dead or alive, or just something in the air, but I couldn't control myself, and now I had a corpse on my hands, and it was pointing me straight to Madame de Lafayette. Madame de Lafayette held all the social purse strings in this two-bit town. Word is she consorted with some pretty shady individuals. She herself was no angel. And as far as I was concerned, that gave her a motive.
Detective, what brings you to my court?
A little birdie told me you might know something about morality. Seen her around?
Me? God, no. Have you been to one of my soirees?
All right, well, what about the guests? They look like they might have seen her.
If you judge by appearances, detective, you're likely to be deceived. Nothing here is what it seems.
Cut the crap, Lafayette. Word on the street is you knew morality so goddamn well you wrote a book about her. Why play coy?
Because, darling, it's all a hall of mirrors. All of my guests wear masks, and so do I. And look at you. A silly little girl wearing silly little boy's clothes, hiding. Who knows what?
How come no one in this goddamn town can give me a straight answer?
Maybe you don't deserve to know where she went. Maybe the rest of us just knew when to stop looking.
I'm gonna take a look around.
She's gone, detective. I promise you won't find her here.
I have to know the truth.
If it's what you want, follow the roach.
Of course, La Rochefoucauld. Not that the roach wasn't a fitting handle. He was known for hanging around in unsavory places with unsavory characters.
Detective, I did not know you would be here in this disgusting alleyway.
I think you're straying from the opening question, Roche. Care to change your answer?
Look, I don't know what you want from me. I'm just here with friends. It's not a big deal.
Oh, I see you have found my lemma proper. But know this, no amount of torture will ever come close to my existential pain. Okay, please, stop. I will tell you. Whew. It's Baudelaire you want. He's been a very buddy boy.
Is up, Baudelaire. Yours the name on everyone's lips. I see a lot of alcohol violations around here. You wouldn't want to get kicked off the program now, would you? Now listen to me, Frenchie. I don't want to mess around. I've had a long night. I've been to every nook and cranny of this dead-end town. Now make this easy on both of us and tell me what I need to know.
I am but a serving albatross detective. Would you shoot me down?
You are an old drunk in a condemned establishment, Baudelaire.
My youth was nothing but a constant stir. There was no room in my garden for little red tomatoes to grow.
I am sick of all this cryptic French bullshit! Where is morality?
Moralité, detective. I will show you. La sottise, l'erreur, a péché, l'esra. A coup de nos esprits et travaille nos corps. Et nous alimentons nos amables remords comme les mendiantes nourrissant l'herbe. Nos péchés sont têtus. Nos repentis sont lâchés. Nous nous faisons pas crasser nos salauds et nous rentrons gaiement dans le chemin bobo, croyant par des vies pures laver toutes nos taches. Sur l'oriel du mal, cette satanerie magiste qui berce longuement notre esprit enchanté et le riche métal de notre volonté est tout vaporisé par ces savants chimistes. C'est la diable qui tient les filles qui nous remontent. Objet répugnant, nous trouvons de sa part chaque jour vers l'enfer. Nous descendons d'un pass sans ordre à travers des ténèbres qui pointent. Mais parmi les chacals, les panthères, les lycées, les singes, les scorpions, les vautours, les serpents, les monstres clapis, hurlants, grognants, rampants, dans les ménageries infâmes de nos lycées, il en est une poulet, plus méchante, plus immonde, quoiqu'il ne pousse ni point geste ni point cri, il fera volontiers de la terre un mépris, et dans un balayement à être là et de monde. C'est l'ennui, lui chargé d'un cœur, une volontière. Il rêve d'achafaud, en fumant son bouquin. Tu les connais, détective. C'est notre délicat. Hypocrite, détective. Mon semblable, mon frère.
Gesundheit.